They're selling postcards of the hanging. They're painting their passports brown. The beauty parlor's filled with sailors. The circus is in town. Here comes the blind commissioner. They've got him in a trance. One hand is tied to the tightrope walker. The other one is in his pants. And the riot squad, they're restless. They need some place to go. As Lady and I look out tonight on Desolation Row. Cinderella, she seems so easy. Takes one to know one, she smiles. And puts her hand in her back pocket, Betty Davis style. In comes Romeo, he's moaning. You belong to me, I believe. And someone says, you're in the wrong place, my friend. You better leave. And the only sound that's left after the ambulances go is Cinderella sweeping up on Desolation Row. Now Ophelia, she's neath the window. For her I feel so afraid. On her 22nd birthday, she already is an old maid. To her, death is quite romantic. She wears an iron vest. Her profession's her religion. Her sin is her lifelessness. And though her eyes are fixed upon Noah's great rainbow, spends her time peeking into Desolation Row. Now I received your letter yesterday. About the time the doorknob broke, when you asked how I was doing, is that some kind of a joke? All these people that you mention, yes, I know them, they're quite lame. Their lies have lined their faces, and they hide behind their name. Right now I can't read too good. Don't send me no more letters, no. Not unless you bail them from Desolation Row. No.